Welcome to a short how to make your own templates tutorial. Let's get right to it. This is our little demo assembly, and as an example for the custom template we will use an end plate. The default end plate is a completely rectangular plate, and we are going to create one with rounded corners. From the settings menu, select the templates submenu. Standard and custom templates are managed here. We switch to the end plate item and see the file path where the default template is stored. We open the folder and copy the default template in order to work with the copy. I just copy it to the desktop, change the name to Demo Endplate Round and open the file in SolidWorks. Okay, here's our standard endplate, which we can now modify. To round the corners, we select the four corresponding edges to edit. Of course, instead of rounding, we could do a chamfer for example. I'll stick with the rounding. So I'll select the fillet function and let's say 20 millimeters for the radius. Confirm and we are done editing our demo end plate. It should be noted that not only fixed radii can be used here, but also equations. For example, to create end plates for rectangular tubes, where the corner radius changes with the plate size so that it always exactly matches the radius on the rectangular tube. For our example, however, we will just leave it at the fixed radius and save. Back in SolidSteel parametric, we go back to settings and then templates. As before, we select endplate and can now add the new custom template at the top of the dialog. Simply define the path to our demo endplate template and confirm. Now we can give it a descriptive name, and with a click on add template the new template will be added and will appear in the list below. We will test this right away. If we now add an endplate, we select the profile to be connected and the face to which we want to connect and get the preview as usual. Further down in the dialog, under template selection, we can now also select the custom template we just created. We confirm and SolidSteel cuts the profile, adds holes and bolted joints as usual. But now, unlike before, it uses the new end plate with the rounded corners. As you can see, it is quite easy to create your own templates. And of course this is not only possible for end plates but also for ribs, gusset plates, base plates and the like. In short, all the different types of connections have their own standard templates, and can be easily extended with custom templates using the templates menu in the settings. Okay, that's it for this topic. If you want to see how to add automated labeling to custom templates, then watch the top video suggested here. If you are more interested in automated DXF sheet metal exports, shop drawings, parts lists, and NC data, then watch the lower video suggested here. Thanks for watching and see you next time.